Ajax comment. Lavender MOD comment.
Is Ajax lavender comment, OG comment, and baby powder?
Do you want me to? Thank you. Thank you.
This is Ajax, Comet Lavender, OG Comet, and Baby Powder. I think the dustiest is Baby Powder, but between the Comet and Ajax, Comet, I think is a little bit more dustier. But if you put, let's say if it's a new bud of Ajax, I like to keep it out in the sun. So when I play with it, it's very, very dusty.
Yes, I will try to see what's going to happen. I will end it before the hour so I can save it.
Oh, this is Common Lavender, Ajax, and Baby Powder. I think Baby Powder is the dustiest powder. But between Ajax and Common, I think Common. Unless you dump out your Ajax powder, leave it out in the sun for a little bit, then Ajax powder ones on the dust. Hey! Was your life not able to work? Do you want to come on my life?
I've never tried. I cannot find it anywhere. Have you tried it? Do you like it? That happened to me once. They did just lock me out and they wouldn't let me come back in. This morning I was having problems in my life. I couldn't go on live. Yeah, I heard it was really good. I heard a lot of good reviews about it.
So I'm guessing it's really good. I really want to try it. I've been looking for that. I've been looking for lemon comment. I've been looking for, I think there's Ajax lemon. I don't know. Lemon Ajax? I don't know. But I need to find all those powders. SOS also I was recommended. 123. Detergent. I was also recommended. But I don't know if it's because where I stay, I'm not able to find none of those.
It's really good. I have 2 more cans.
When I saw it at the store, I took all the cans I could. And then I left. So, hopefully I find some more. But I'm trying to do a thing that I don't buy anything for a month. Because I notice that every time I go out, I buy everything for ASMR. Even if I'm not going out for that, I still buy it. So, I'm trying to take a month break from buying anything. So, I'm going to save all the powder I have, work with what I have. And then, probably next month, y'all see me with a whole bunch of new stuff. It happens. I think everybody that does ASMR knows that feeling. And when you're out and you see something, you get so excited and you just want to buy all of them.
will be posting my powder play marathon video later on today. It's already edited, ready to go. I pre-recorded a lot of videos because I'm supposed to be going back into the office next week, but all of them deleted, so let's just get the ones that were edited saved. Nah, sure. Yeah, I love these, especially when I do videos, but the dust does go everywhere. I lose a lot of powder that way, but I don't know, because yeah, I want to do a whole month. I think I can. It's so hard. But it's also good because I'm going to save and then I can buy everything I need. All in one. The phone is so full of powder. Can you guys still see?
I think I can too, as long as I stay in my house and don't move.
Yeah, I told my sister, I was like, you'll have to go grocery shopping for me. Because no matter how much I try, it's so hard. No juice. Probably 3 bottles of baby powder. 3-4 bottles. It was more Comet than anything. But like I said, I left it outside in the sun and it gets really, really, really dusty. pictures. I know. When I watch relaxing powder pillows or Marie's lie yesterday, I wanted to be right in the floor. And she was throwing all the powder everywhere. I want to do that one day. A big, huge tub, and then my whole body in there in place. Yeah, I think it works for me. I don't know. I tell people to try it because I know Ajax, the new bottles, is really hard to get dried. But I tried it one day and it worked out. And now I do it all the time. But I don't know if it's the common baby powder. But I think it was the same. It dried it out. Look, can y'all see that? I try to save as much powder as I can, but most of the time the wind takes it out. I'm gonna try. Do you want to go live together? If it does not rain, I will go. Yeah, over here too, it does. It rains all the time. And that's good. I can't wait to see it. What time is it over there? Like the powder makes you sleepy? I do that sometimes. Like, I'm watching it live and it's so calming. I fall asleep. Yours is 2 a.m. I will be asleep right now, to be honest. That just went all over my face. Oh, how is it over there? And hi! Do you guys have any tips on what I can do in my life to get more views? Over like, people don't watch my lives that much. Or my videos. I'm gonna start doing like probably thumbnails on my YouTube. But I don't know because everything is powder or crumbles. So I don't know what else. Or paste. So I don't know what kind of thumbnail I could do for this. Yes, I am wearing a mask. Yeah, because a lot of people say they don't get my notifications. Oh, thank you. I was like, I probably am doing something wrong. The way I play with the powder. Thank you, though. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Well, you guys, I have 3 more minutes so I can make sure this life is safe. I want to thank you guys for joining me. I will be posting my marathon later on today. Can't wait to see you guys this marathon if you guys are doing it. I know satisfying crowds is a war, so I can't wait to see yours. I hope other people join too. But I will be posting now. I'm happy we're doing this so we can go back to being a positive area for my community. Enough collabing with people. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too. As soon as I shower, clean up everything, shower, I'll post it. I don't like what Instagram does, that all your hard work for a live and then it deletes. It's like, I would have a live, but would not delete it. But that's why I try to stop it before the hour. So I know I can definitely save it. How are you guys? 3 more seconds. Have a good night. Thank you for joining my live. Yeah, it does. It gives me really nice. All right, have a good night. Thank you.